What happened to you?
We were moving your sister topside when all hell broke loose. I screwed up and Kruger's sec injected me with something and just let me go. Your new friend seems to think it's reflection.
Sounds like it.
Which means you have infected.
Come on.
It's not fully active yet.
We're perfectly safe for now.
You. What the hell were you thinking, sending those goddamn beacons here? What's to stop Krugerset from raiding us?
I am telling you, the signal can't reach this deep.
Well, it certainly reached her sister as soon as we got topside. Krugerset were on us within minutes. And I lost good people.
You're not the only one.
You were never gonna give me those blueprints, were you? Well, I have other ways to hurt the families. Mark my words. Their lofty towers will not protect them.
Faith, until reflection is destroyed, we're prisoners here. I may have a way, but I need that blueprint.
Go to my friend Plastic. She has it and you'll be safe there. Icarus can show you the way. Use the tunnels.
What about you?
Come on.
We should get going. Come on, Doctor.
Doing okay?
Hey, kid, take it easy with that. Don't you recognize me?
Faith? Hey, come on. I'll take you out of here.
Hey, it's time you paid me a visit, don't you think? We have much to discuss. And please accept my condolences regarding Noah. He was a worthy man.
Faith, it's Aline. We have good news and bad news.
We found a way to disable reflection. For good!
Yes, but we'll need Kruger's own grid print to do it. That's the bad news.
I can't get it. We must keep it on a separate network.
And until we do, our hands are tied. We'll update you if there are any changes.
So we're screwed.
Celebrity visit.
You gonna break my legs now? Might as well get it over with.
You should finish what you started. Then I can have your legs broken, if you want.
There's nothing to finish! Noah is dead! My mom worked on Reflection, and now my sister works for Kruger! I'm the odd one out.
And the employees are embracing Reflection as if it were a long-lost friend. A new world is coming, Faith. There will be no room in it for me, or you. Unless, of course, we stop it.
We can't stop Reflection!
On the contrary, I heard we can. I had a little chat with your friend Plastic, fascinating girl. She told me we need Kruger's own grid print to proceed.
Yeah, there's no way to get it.
Not even for a top runner? I happen to know that Kruger maintains a private apartment in the View, where you can access the entire Kruger family network.
Break into Kruger's private apartment? There's no way I'd get past security.
I'm sad to see I was wrong about you. You can see yourself out.
Wait, what? That's it?
What else is there? I once knew a young woman who would defy anyone and anything, even me, in order to do what she felt was right. But you're clearly not her. You're broken. Take the drawing and go. And don't show your sulking face here again.
Since when do you care for what's right?
When it coincides with my interests, why are you still here?
Because you're wrong. I'm not broken.
Prove it.
I will.
Plastic, Faith needs guidance to Gabriel Kruger's apartment in the view.
Of course. Faith, I've updated your beat with the location.
It's possible to access his private network from there. That way, you can get the grid print.
Faith, use a blank shotgun, and I'll tunnel in through your glove when you connect. Kruger's apartment is even harder to get into than the docks. There's only the helipad on top and the main entrance below. And diverting the VTOL like last time won't work. They've changed their comm protocols and it won't take.
Let her run.
Oh. Okay.
I'll leave you to it. Remember our deal, Faith.
I'm not looking to avoid them.
I don't understand why people go to art museums. There's no logic to them, and...
Art doesn't have to be logical, Plastic.
Why not? And what's the point?
To incite emotion, or any reaction, really.
Just like reflection.
No. Reflection induces artificial emotions. Art is real.
Well, I think it's stupid and pointless.
That's fine. That's a reaction, too.
We got a door unlocked for you, Faith. Building maintenance access on the back.
We have to.
All right, I'm inside.
Good. You need to work your way through the building to the top floor. From there, you should be able to access Kruger's lobby, if the schematics are correct. Down again. From there, you should be able to reach the lobby.
The guards in Kruger's apartment are reacting to the commotion in the museum. Looks like they plan to intercept you in the lobby.
Let them try. Didn't seem to be any other options.
Okay, it seems you're in the clear. For now.
Good. I'm sick of hiding. And Kruger still has no clue why I'm here anyway.
At least not yet. And Plastic thinks she can tunnel into the system and download the grid print without him noticing.
I know I can. He'll never know he took it. But Faith needs to connect me.
Fancy.
Faith, you want to connect to Kruger's own terminal. The apartment has a home office from what we can see on the schematics. Try there.
Found his office.
Place the shotgun, and I'll copy the grid print to it.
Shotgun in place. Connecting.
We got it. Now get out of there.
Faith Connors. Wherever I turn, there you are. I should have recognized you from the first time we met. You and your sister are quite alike.
She doesn't know who I am anymore. You brainwashed her.
I raised her to the best of my ability, provided her with an excellent education, and taught her how to lead. It's what any father would do for his daughter.
Except she's not your daughter, Kruger. Wasn't it enough to have our parents killed? You had to take Cat too, like some damn trophy.
I saved her life. You left her to die, remember that? As for your parents, they were unfortunate casualties. Those were chaotic days.
I was there. My mom defied you, and you killed her.
Your mother was a brilliant scientist who refused to change with the times. It is fortunate that she is survived by some of her research, yes.
Research you're using to enslave everyone.
You understand little and know nothing, Faith. There are things here at stake far greater than your self-centered, myopic view of the world. This is your doing. The only language you and your kind speaks is destruction. Stay where you are.
Faith, the explosion messed up the security system. I got the terror store open. Get out of there before the VTOLs arrive. There are several drones around. Maybe you can ride one of those down. Are you out? I need to get over there.
On the ground. Finally.
That is very good to hear. Bring the grid print here. We'll wrap the reflection virus in it and then...
Oh, it hurts.
I'm sorry. In a few rare cases, the gestation process can be a bit uncomfortable.
It's like the inside of my spine is itching.
An itch doesn't hurt.
Come on, help. And this compared to pain.
No!
I have the grid print.
Give it to me.
Faith, we need to merge Kruger's grid print with a nanite shutdown protocol before the shard collapses.
Why does it matter if the shard collapses?
Because Faith has to go up there and insert the virus.
Oh. Hey, how you holding up?
It burns.
False statement. No combustion detected.
Seriously?
Whoa. The grid print really gives us access everywhere. What do you want? Known armistat operatives, Kruger Def exotic weapons, Project Ares.
Reflection first. Focus.
Kuma?
It shouldn't be long. We'll contact you when the virus is ready. Faith, it'll be soon.
Thank you.
I'm there. Connecting you.
Here we go. Go to the next one. Hurry!
I'm gone. Second hub, connecting.
Perfect. I just got us some more time. Move on to the last one.
Got it. Plastic, is there anything you can't do?
Of course. Lots of things. And after all this, I will need to stay off the grid for a while. Everything I do leaves a trace, and sooner or later the grid watch will catch on. Even if they are stupid.
This is gunship 64, location acknowledged.
We'll be there momentarily. I knew it! We're trying to ambush you! Get away from their face!
There she is!
Patrol
don't encourage him.
I was sleeping.
Whatever keeps him busy. Is it ready?
Of course it is. Didn't we say so?
There's a console in the main control chamber in the Shard. Upload the virus there. It'll permanently corrupt the carrier signal and cause the reflection nanites to go inert.
You just need to get to the top. The rest will take care of itself. More or less.
Simple, right?
Right.
It'll be the greatest run ever.
If I live. Well, there's no time like the present. Any last advice?
Don't die.
What she said.
This is our one chance to nip reflection in the bud. So, go on, girl. Save us all.
Looks like they're evacuating.
Only a few. They still seem to think that the damage can be repaired. Stay on the move, Faith, but watch out for damaged areas. The glass there might be brutal enough to break under your weight.
At the top.
Some sort of security in place. We've been unable to find its parameters, so you should assume the worst.
Wish I could be there with you. Figure the trumpet on the party. Glad to see you're doing good. I can't wait for your reflection out of my body.
It doesn't work like that, Icarus. The virus will corrupt the carrier signal, which will disable the nanites, but they will still remain inside you.
Please do not feel the
It's chilly up here.
That's due to the change in air density. I just looked it up. Oxygen content will go down as well, but that's not a serious problem below 18,000 feet. And you won't go that high.
What if we shut down the reflection carrier signal before I get there?
From what we can see, they still expect the building to remain intact. Some have evacuated, but many remain.
They're stupid.
Oh, we might be wrong, Plastic.
Not a chance. I've done the calculations twice.
Plastic, have you ever been wrong?
No.
Speed pull! Stay where you are!
You need your mag to continue upward. See if you can find an attachment point somewhere.
Oh, that's a big fan.
You should be able to ride above the blade side. Use the mag to attach to it and just...
the top.
You can go through one of the fans, Faith. I'll shut it down. There. Hurry. Their firewalls are a joke. My sister could hack through them, but she's even more stupid than Kuma.
What?
You must have been hit by falling debris. This section is not stable, Faith. Time is dropping where you are, Faith. You might not. Keep going.
Some sort of atrium.
Great. There's an elevator on the other side.
I've never seen this many trees before. It's beautiful here.
Most employees don't know it. The fresh water is fast becoming a valued commodity in Cascadia.
That's too bad. The rest of the city could use a bit more of this.
Use the vent at the top. Contact room in Yente.
true. There's some serious wreckage here. Huge hole in the wall here.
The explosion tore off one of the burner plates. We might need the mags and keep going.
I hope she made it.
I made it.
Yes! Kuma's cheering you!
There's a console here.
That's it. Connect the Omnistat drive and the virus to the rest.
As I suspected, what do you hope to accomplish here?
I'm giving people the right to decide things for themselves.
Oh, Faith, hasn't it ever occurred to you that people might want reflection?
They just want the pretty lie you're giving them, not the ugly truth.
Oh, yes, the truth is always ugly, isn't it? As you should know. It's your mother's work that you intend to wreck, after all.
She never wanted this. You perverted everything she ever stood for.
What do you know of her reasons? You were a child. You're still a child, wantingly destroying everything around you. I promised your sister that I would capture you alive. Submit, and you won't be harmed.
Never.
Biometrics matching profile entry. Submit. Wanted subject spotted for section control. It's speed coming. Copy.
Don't resist. Confirm faith contact. Control. Faith contact.
Thank you.
Damn, Runt. I should have had you killed with your leech parents.
You've lost, Kruger. Your control ends here.
Reflection is not about control. It's about survival.
For you and the other families, maybe. It's time you all withered and died.
By destroying Reflection, you're dooming your dear sister as well.
I'm setting her free.
Hardly. Isabel has a chronic lung condition. With Reflection, we've managed to keep it at bay. Destroy
You're
it!
You're lying.
Am I? Am I lying? You almost managed to kill her once. Why not just go finish the
Stay
job?
Back!
Everyone around you dies, Faith. Did it ever occur to you that maybe you're the one to blame?
Shut up! You killed my family! You killed my friends! And you killed Noah.
What the hell are you waiting for? Stop that thing and kill her!
Cat!
No sister. You left me!
Kat!
He said you died in the riots. With Mom and Dad. I cried for months. And then I convinced myself that you never existed. It was the only way! He killed our parents! I saw it! And he's killed hundreds more for the sake of Reflection!
Isabel! Kat! We're leaving!
You don't have to do what he says, Kat! You are your own person!
This has gone on long enough! Fire!
No!
Don't understand. I have to.
Then that's how it all went down. I wish I could say everything changed. That the employees rose up in disgust over reflection and overthrew the conglomerate. But there was no mass uprising. No riots on the streets. Krugersek remained in control. Life went on as before. Or almost. Because something had changed. We'd started something. Something we intend to finish.
Joanna Kruger, CEO of Kruger Holdings, today announced the successor to Gabriel Kruger, head of Kruger Sec and missing since the terrible events in Glass recently. Kruger will be superseded by his daughter, Isabel, who, while still mourning her...
Well, I have to go. Your sister's the new head of Kruger Sec. Interesting. Plastic made a breakthrough with Kuma. I'm off.
I am sure glad to be rid of that crap. That's one I owe you forever, Faith. So, what are you gonna do next?
I'm gonna run.